Tomb of the Unknown Soldier sits at Arlington National Cemetery as a memorial to the fallen whose remains have not been identified. In 1921, an American soldier who fell in France during World War I was brought home and laid to rest, the first to be buried at the Tomb of the Unknown. In 1956, after additional crypts were built, two more sets of unidentified remains were added, one from World War II and one from Korea. Then in 1984, an unidentified soldier from the Vietnam War was added, laid to rest between his brothers from previous conflicts. But 10 years later, the Vietnam War remains were identified, sent home to his family, and buried in his hometown. So today, the tomb houses the unknown remains of a soldier from World War I, World War II, and Korea, but serves as a memorial to all the unknown fallen throughout American history.